Today, ear cropping is a controversial practice with many animal welfare organizations and veterinary associations opposing it. Several states in the U.S. have banned the practice, and the American Veterinarian Medical Association has condemned it as a cosmetic procedure that serves no medical purpose.